did you go?
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end. Running. No more games.
Agreed.
You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it.
Blood.
It's exquisite.
This is going to hurt. I've had enough of this. Here!
Thank you.
myself. I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please, Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. What is this? Where's the mirror? is this place? Torture devices. This place is almost medieval. Need a crank handle to turn it. Looks like I can use this.
despair. And despair led to self-destruction.
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your torment. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Thank you.
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, The events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive. Looks like you've done this before.
Too many times to count.
Grab some supplies while you can. I can hear more coming.
All right. But I'm getting some answers when this is all over.
Good one! Check the back. I can hear more on the way.
Gang up on you.
Noise.
Oh shit. Watch out!
Oh, what are these things?
Doesn't matter. Kill them.
I think that's the last of them. Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way. Thanks. Don't know if I could have done that on my own. I'm Esmeralda Torres.
I'm...
Sebastian. I know.
You do?
It looks like we got him for now. We should make a move before more show up.
How did I wind up here? And who are you?
No time for 20 questions. My safe house isn't too far. We can talk on the way there. Come on. Take whatever you need inside. I'll be out here. Try to stay quiet. There might be more of those things.
You can at least tell me how you know my name.
Get... Truman told me to keep an eye out for you.
Okay. kid been?
She said she would try to get your help if the plan went to shit, and here you are, so...
Wait, I'm lost. What plan?
Getting Lily out of here, and then taking Mobius down for good. Wait a second.
What is it?
Shit.
Let me guess. The way back to your safe house?
There might be another way. Come on.
Wait, hold on. Your plan. Kidman didn't say anything about that.
Yeah, well, I'm sure she wasn't able to debrief you on that in front of everybody. Over here! One of us has got a lift while the other one crawls through.
Got it. I'll just...
Get under!
Whoa, you all right? Let me
help. Get your ass through before I drop it on your head!
Okay, I've got it.
Thanks. You need a break after that, old man?
Come on. I'm not that old. So you're telling me Kidman had a plan to take out Mobius all this time?
Actually, it was your wife's plan.
Wait, Myra? So that's why she's here. She's part of Mobius. This is ridiculous.
Gonna have to duck. Don't blow your back out.
This isn't the time, Taurus.
You know, you should be proud of your wife. She's compelling. She recruited me for this plan.
I don't understand. Why would she join them?
She found out they had Lily, and knew the only way to take them down was from the inside. So she joined up and waited for the right moment.
All these years, that's where she was. Damn it. This is a lot to take in.
I'm sure it is, but let's not lose focus. We've got to get over this. Can you help me?
Yeah. Of course. Ready? Hold on, I've got you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you just gonna forget about me?
What? You thought I'd leave you hanging like that? You're a part of the plan now.
The plan. Right. Who else was involved in this little mutiny?
Just four of us. Me, Kidman, Myra, and Theodore.
Theodore? Father Theodore?
Father Theodore? I just call him Theodore Wallace. You know him?
We've met. But he doesn't want to save Lily. He wants her for himself. Tried to talk me into hunting down Myra, too. He's the one who screwed everything up. How is this whole thing supposed to go?
Once Myra and Theodore got Lily, Theodore and I were gonna get her out while Myra stayed behind to take care of Mobius. Kidman stayed outside to make sure we got out of STEM safely. Shit, it was supposed to be easy.
Nothing's ever easy.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Shh. Shit. We got trouble. Look. Quick, follow me.
Thank you.
much for your safe house.
I wouldn't put my safe house in the open like that. It's hidden, but we've got to get past those things to get there. You see that red banner behind that building?
Yeah.
The hatch to my safe house is under it.
Okay, I'll take the lead. Stay low and keep behind me.
Right, but listen. I've seen these things before. Don't get near them while they're on fire. As Sun Tzu said, the greatest victory is that which requires no battle. Nice work, Sebastian. There's no place like home, but a safe house runs a close second. Listen, don't freak out at the amount of explosives I got in here. They're as safe as cookie dough. At least until I arm them. So what are we gonna do about Theodore?
I don't know. He's insane. His hideout looks like an Inquisitor's dream home. I should be relieved that Myra has Lily instead of him, but...
What? Myra has Lily?
Yeah. But I'm not sure that's good news. She's... changed. This place seems to have affected her. She's hiding, trying to protect Lily from Theodore. And he'll tear this place apart to find them. If I can stop him, maybe Myra will come to her senses and we can get Lily out of here.
So the plan is to take out Theodore?
Yeah. But I have to find him first.
How are you gonna do that?
O'Neill helped me before. I'll call him. But I better give Kibben an update first.
Right. But be careful what you say over that thing. She's probably in the control room with that lizard hovering over her.
Sebastian? Where have you been? Did you find Stefano?
I did more than that. I eliminated him.
Good. And Lily?
She slipped through my fingers again.
I'm sorry to hear that. Any leads?
The good news is that I've been in contact with Agent Torres. Her intel has been invaluable.
That is good news. So what's the bad news?
The bad news is there's someone more powerful than Stefano who wants to take this place over. And he needs Lily to do that. Torres told me you know him too. He's a real smooth talker.
Damn. I think I know who you're talking about. I'll send some stuff to your room. That might help. Keep me posted. You know I'm here for you.
I know. I trust you, Kidman. Okay. Time to get down to business. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Come in. Huh. Something's wrong. I gotta try and find him. You should stay here and get your explosives and weapons ready. I'll need your help once I locate Theodore. Is there a way into the Marrow from here?
Yeah, there's a Mobius computer in that room. It'll take you to exit 72.
Great. I'll call you when I'm ready. Hang tough, Torres.
Got it. Good luck, Sebastian.
Thank you.
Let's hope the marrow is still there. Like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her. Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here? Safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? It doesn't sound like him. Looks like they had extra security for this place. All these tanks. What's this about? Through without one of those chips. There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Ah!
have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
Populace has succumbed already.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of loss.
Looks like it goes down forever.
that? Holy shit.
Yeah.
too real to be my imagination.
Entry denied. No Unity cerebral chip detected.
Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
No! Can't you see what he's trying to do to you? Please, stop! Don't let him control you!
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Ugh.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide, and in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Get out your body. Gotta put the flames out.
I won't go down easy. That's it! I'm done playing with you! That hurt! It felt great to me!
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
Uh, What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her.
I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick-Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh God. Lily? You're here.
Hurry!
I'll never give up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you failed. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily. No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No, no!
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where... I'm home.